How long will this hanging take, man? Tell me to hang about all day for the count.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want the alleys, man. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
Much fine sugar. Great, she took off of that Englishman last night.
Englishman?
For a sea, call him sugar from Barbados. Very fine, we hold it in the last man's fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
That's a cigar. Fly a company and they can still feel.
Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburon, Governor Torres' man.
All yours.
parando como sea.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for the tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.